let's go to for a two and a half day vacation. We're gonna start by going on the ferry, so we're just driving there right now. And of course, my dad's family, some extra pieces, but let's go. Into this store and we're gonna see what I want to buy, or I might save my money for a later date. A lot of things in this store and I'm trying to find something that I would like to buy, but I'm not sure yet. We're here and this is one of the rooms that I'll just show you, but I can't really do like a tour of the of anything because like there's like three sections of the house. It's really would be like a very long drawn out house tour, but anyway, there's a kitchen and everything, and yeah, but anyway, we're not the only family staying here. There's two other families coming, so yeah, but I will show you the rest later. But yeah, that's what we're just gonna do right now, is just relax and wait till everybody gets here and figure out which rooms we're gonna be in. But I really wanted to get the room that I just showed you. How much to film tonight? We're playing tag outside with the kids, and the third family is coming soon, our friends, and we're going to be hanging out soon and getting dinner. And you might hear the noise of the kids, but that's okay. I'm in the room a minute to film this, but anyway, we are getting ready to go to the beach. I have this nice new shirt on that I got yesterday, and I'm going, like, over my bathing suit. We're going to go to the beach, and we're going to, we might swim. It might be cold. Who knows? It's 65 today, but we're going to check it out and see what we're going to do, and I'll film what we're going to do later, but I'm going to film a few clips at the beach, and I'm probably going to film some clips at the boardwalk tonight when we go, and I'll probably do it over with music, but I'm not sure yet. I usually edit my videos, like, as I go, so yeah. The beach, and here is the view. Arrived at this big boardwalk and we are going and we have it all to ourselves. Now I'm gonna insert a TikTok of me doing everything, like with the video and everything. Just got fries and there's two little boardwalks, like ride sections, and they're closing the one, so we're gonna come back and do that tomorrow, and we're gonna go eat, but this was just like a snack and we're just walking. Sorry if there's like loud noise in the background. It is day three of our vacation, the last day. I'm enjoying a bagel outside of my cousin, and we're just gonna probably go see horses or maybe do an escape room later.
Pretty loud right here, it's very loud, but I just played the water gun game and got this. So yeah,
now it is loud, but you're looking at some fish. We are currently at a bowling place and we're gonna eat an end bowl and do the arcade as well. It's like a big fun center.
Tonight we went to a restaurant with an arcade, and here's what we did for our last night in Maryland. First I played Coin Crash, then I played this game with some, like you grab the tickets. First I got nothing, then I got nothing on a second try, but it was still really fun to play. All my cousins had fun as well, and our friends. You can see me in the window. Next, we played the ball. I played the ball dropper. I got a whopping 75 tickets. Then I headed over and I played some Pac-Man, the world's largest, and some air hockey. Then I went and I versed my dad in this, and I versed my dad in some bowling. He won a lot. Then I played my favorite game, Pearl Fisher, that we have at my local arcade. I got a whopping, like, probably 300 tickets from that total. That's the total of my tickets there. Then I played some of these and I got 30 tickets there. And then I ended up having like a 1,000 something tickets. And here's what all I got: a little tic-tac-toe, a Skittles for my mom, a candy for my mom, those candies for my mom, a ball, two fidget spinners, one was orange, those bracelets, and a high chew and all this stuff. Vacation earlier than the other two families, and we're going to see my youngest brother play in the Devil's game, and my older younger brother had played this before. There's probably a video somewhere of that, but we're gonna go and see right now, so let's go. But we're trying to get another ticket because we thought we had five.
Brody, give me just some breakfast. I got a bean and a cheese and a shot and some strawberry milk.
Thank you. Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Dim Dim Da Bara Da Da Da. Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Surya Puriya Pili Biri Buddha, Dim Dim Da Bara Da Da Da. Beep, beep, beep.